try some. I got a text message from my mom yesterday. It said, "Hi, I love you." I mean, how am I supposed to respond to that passive aggressive bullshit? All week at work, we've been watching them shoot a movie on the bridge called Need for Speed, which is funny for those of us that live in Smith Station, because we have to take an alternate route and just go so slow, and we're in a hurry to get home and smoke meth. Cool down, guys. Watch Breaking Bad. I've been on a huge juicing kick lately. It's mostly just coffee beans. I have a gambling problem. I only play one game though. It's called Health Insurance. I always lose. I wanted to go get a massage, but I forgot what the name word is for the person who gives a massage. And I was looking for it in the yellow pages, and I accidentally went to go see a misogynist instead. I got there, and like, I'm really been stressed at work. And he said, "Yeah, we men have to do all the work, while the broads stay at home drinking margaritas and falsely reporting 30% of sexual assaults." Say they want equal treatment and the work, equal pay in the workplace. But when it comes time to take them on a date, who's always getting the bill? Us, that's right. I mean, come on, what do they want? Respect and kindness? I said, "Wow, you really hate women." He said, "I know, that's why I put an ad in the yellow pages for a misogynist when that's not even really a job." All those actual events that happened would have been avoided if I had internet access. Last Saturday, my underwear was riding up. I thought maybe the elastic was starting to wear out. But then I realized I'd spent the whole day at home playing Magic the Gathering online while watching Justice League cartoons. And I realized that God was giving me a wedgie. I watch a lot of cartoons on Netflix. My son is almost 2, and that's because I don't like to go outside. But a lot of the shows on there, the cartoons will have talking animals, but there'll be like more and more animals that I eat. Which I don't see how you can make a cartoon of something that I'm actively hoping dies. Like, you couldn't make a cartoon called Al Qaeda Babies, or the animated adventures of Fergie and the Black Eyed Peas. Just make more cartoons about things I don't eat, like vegetables. The only one they have now is VeggieTales, but all they talk about is Jesus. And now it's like no matter what I watch, I'm getting a guilt trip from some groceries. Do you have any questions? I think I heard someone say, "What did you name your balls?" Well, I'll tell you. I named them Andre and Big Boy.